Okay. It's time to play map 11 of TNT. Storage facility. Boom, boom, boom. Scroll. Oh, it's not scrolling. Lame. Hell of a MIDI. Oh. Got the map. Got the stuff. Get back out. Okay, so. Oh shit. We don't want to destroy those barrels. Okay, so what we want to do here. Sneaky chain gunner. Damn. We didn't want to destroy these. Oh well. So. Is that an arch file show up? Here we go. Well, we got the mega, but we didn't trigger the secret. Oh well. Ultimate crate maze level. Now, let's see here. Can we do this first try? Nope. Don't really need that mega right now, anyways. Okay, we got both keys. No! Where are these guys teleporting in from? No! I don't remember how to get that. God, there's so many dudes teleport in. I do like all the detail with like the little boxes and stuff. Okay, so what we want to do. No! Okay. Oh, why do I not remember how to do this? You gotta just be fast as fuck, I guess. Okay, well that's not gonna cut it. I don't know which line it is. It's maddening. Oh, I had it that time, but I pushed the button too many times. Wait a minute. Is it possible to run up here? Is this all I had to do the whole time? This is all you have to do. I'm stupid. I just forgot how to do it. Lol. Anyways, now that we're done with that ugliness. Go ahead and... You're dead! Got both the secrets, so that's good enough for me. Good level. I really like this level. You kind of have to know what's going on in it to enjoy it, I guess, but once you do, it's a pretty enjoyable level to play. And I'm not even a big fan of crate mazes, but this level's great. The way that the crate maze is structured, I really like it. It's intricate. The secret is interesting. Yeah, I don't know. It's a good level. Anyways... Thanks for watching, and see ya later.